this is where my planning with by putting the lock nuts as standoffs on the bottom of this quad, what it enabled, even though I have screws going the other way, it enables these screws to come off the top, and the other screws could come off the post. And I'm just going to swap in a new one of these, and bingo, we're going to be back in the air.